that this is a little picked up. You know, we just praise the Lord. We used to, the one time we were able to play over Franklin Park, we're looking to play there again. And what a great place to minister, you know, and that's what we love to do, minister the word of Jesus Christ. And we get to do that outside, inside, doesn't matter where it is. But this time we were in Franklin Park, you know, everyone was kind of hanging out, you know, a lot of people out on the streets, you know. Some people are still, you know, maybe somebody in this room, maybe still kind of hooked on the drug thing, you know, Lord willing to get out of that. And Lord deliver me from it, and praise God for that. God's delivered me from it and brought me a long way. And I praise Him for that. But this is called Franklin Park. This is about getting saved in Franklin Park. And several people received Jesus Christ that day. And we were just praising the Lord for that. People actually signed up and got into the full house that day. But I picked gospel risk missions too. Yeah, so that was awesome. Because Don Mellon, he's out there working. He's great. But this is Franklin Park.